I've actually found one thing I don't like at the minute, and that's the fact there's no gas struts on the bonnet, because the bonnet's actually quite heavy, and just got this little strut here to sort of keep it up. But yeah, that's decent weight in that. But that's a minor gripe. I'm sure there'll be an aftermarket company somewhere that'll make the little gas strut so your bonnet goes up easy without you having to fiddle about with that strut under the bonnet.